headache. Roger. Stop. That tickles.
Hello.
Dad, what are you doing?
I was checking on the baby. Everything looks good. Hello.
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 Kind of warms your heart, doesn't it?
Hello. Hello. Okay, this should do it. If you could just sign here and here. You have nothing to worry about. Jim will be well taken care of here.
George.
Right. Sorry. George.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
It's going to be okay. He's better off here.
It's true, Mom. And look, he's already making friends.
And remember, I mean, our house is only a few miles from here.
Yeah, it's not like we're just going to forget about him.
That's right. We'll visit Jim all the time. Seriously, every other Sunday, I'm here.
Breaks my heart to have to leave him here.
Hello.
There's no question it's a difficult transition, Mrs. Blundell. I go through it with families every day. And let me say that in my experience, it's best if you do it as soon as possible.
All right. Well, let's go talk to him then.
No, I mean you should leave as soon as possible. Now.
Now?
Yes, now. His back's turned.
Without saying goodbye?
Shouldn't we at least...
Go. Go!
Sarah,
you didn't have a choice. They tried to, you know, go down on him.
That should have been the first sign it wasn't Dad. He was just concerned about the baby. And look how I repay him.
You weren't going to be able to look after him forever. Sooner or later, it was going to come to this.
It's true. One day, we're going to have to put you guys into a home, too.
So much bigger than our rooms?
Yeah. And you get your own bathroom.
It's definitely a great room.
Yeah. But only one of us gets it.
Bring it on. Heads. Best 2 out of 3.
It's heads.
I'm thinking that maybe you should have the room.
I don't know. I'm pretty comfortable in my room. It makes more sense for you to take it since you got kicked out of your room and everything.
It's got a TV. Full cable.
Yeah. I'm not really into TV. You can have it.
I don't want it.
One of us has to take it.
Not me.
Not me either.
Isabel!
It's your room now!
Let me out!
Got a surprise for you.
What kind of surprise?
I wrote a new song for you and the baby.
You did?
Yes, I did.
Alien baby, yes, it's true. Alien baby, I love you.
What is it?
Oh, it's my back.
Okay. I can do this. I can do this. Oh, boy.
Oh, do something.
I've got it.
Is that better, honey?
Next time on Alienated.
Breathe, honey. Breathe.